I saw this recipe a few days ago and figured it would be the perfect meal prep for the beginning of the week, so I had to show you guys. It's super simple ingredients. We start by cutting the onion. My eyes started watering. Then we add pretty much everything to one pot. So I added half of the ingredients, the chicken breast, and we let it simmer. Once the chicken's done, I take the pan off. I shred the chicken. I add the second half of the ingredients, let it simmer. It's pretty much done. And then I add a pita to soak up all the flavor.